Trinidad and Tobago.
Country manager of the Scotia Bank, Chester Hinkson, says he's proud to be part of the bank's long journey. He says the institution has changed the lives of many citizens for the better by changing their financial status. But he also acknowledged that life is a two-way street. By that, he meant that had it not been for the customers, the bank would not be where it is today.
50 years, what a journey. And how proud I am to have been part of this incredible experience and journey. As I look back and try to come to grips with the changes that have taken place over the past 50 years, I cannot help but marvel at the success of this great institution called the Bank of Nova Scotia that has changed the lives of many, making them financially better off. But let no one fool you. Life is a two-way street. It always has been and always will be. You made the bank financially better off, because without your support over the years, we would not be standing here today boasting about 50 years of service. Therefore, the first people to whom I extend gratitude must be our customers. You are the ones who pay our salaries.
Prime Minister Dr. Kenny Anthony, who was a guest speaker at the ceremony, took a trip down memory lane. He recalled that 50 years ago, he was just about to make his way into the Larry Seuss Secondary School. Speaking in his capacity as finance minister, he said that the bank has the lowest record of non-performing loans in St. Lucia.
Whenever we talk of anniversaries, we search for context. And I guess at your age and my age, it's inevitable. And so, any institution that has arrived at the milestone of 50 years, inevitably, the search must begin for the context of which I spoke. Sometimes that context can be personal. Sometimes it could be rather public. But for me, 50 years ago, suggests 1964. And in 1964, I was just making my way to secondary school in VFO at Larry Seuss. This signals that this bank really belongs to my generation and your generation, that we had the opportunity to see them establish themselves here in St. Lucia to grow and to develop with this country.
Other business counterparts also made their contributions. They noted some of the changes that have taken place in St. Lucia over the past 50 years.
Let me just say how pleased I am to be here to celebrate the 50th anniversary with our St. Lucian colleagues and community. The world has changed a lot in the past 50 years. In the 5 decades since Scotiabank first opened its doors on William Peter Boulevard in Castries, St. Lucia became an independent nation, Derek Walcott won the Nobel Prize for Literature, and the island has gone from an agricultural-based economy to a tourism-based one. 50 years ago, a young man named Chester Hinkson was contemplating the start of his career, and 2 years after that, Scotiabank first started to serve St. Lucians. He started to work in the collections department. As the decades went on, and Chester has become a legend in Scotiabank and worked in, you know, many of our locations across the globe.
The ceremony to mark Scotiabank's 50th anniversary celebration was held yesterday. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.